What's up, guys? It's your boy PZ Reed, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber. This is I guess official music video called Stuck With You. We're gonna see how this is. I'm pretty sure it's a good music video. I'm pretty sure it's a banger. Both Ariana Grande and Justin Bieber, come on now. Hopefully, I hope it's not over too white for y'all. I know it looks tight. It looks a little bit tough. Looks a little bit better like this, but I don't know. But yeah, we'll get straight into this. Don't forget to leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new, and don't forget to leave a comment down below, okay? And follow my second channel. I'm posting on it very soon. Very, very soon. I got a video about to post, okay? So yeah, now without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction, my guys. Okay, real quick. So I'm guessing this is like a quarantine type of, like, what people are going through in quarantine, what they're doing during quarantine. That's what I'm guessing. It's like posting off their loved ones, you know what I'm saying? We'll see. But you never let me down. No, no. That's why when the sun's up, I'm staying. Still laying in your bed saying, I could stay here for a lifetime. So lock the door and throw out the key. Can't fight this no more. I know I've said this before. I'm positive I've said this before. But Ariana Grande, your voice is something else, my guys. Here, like it's something else. That's all I have to say. It's really something else. Like, it's crazy. I mess with you, okay? Heavily, I mess with you in your songs, okay? Respect that. Justin Bieber, I want to hear your part too, my guy. You got a voice on you too, you feel me? And I like that they did this, like, because everybody's going through this quarantine. There's lots of goods to it, and you just have to try getting past it, you feel me? Like, right now, it could be repetitive, but as long as you got a loved one, sister, brother, whatever, etc., you'll be Gucci, you feel me? But for the only childs out there, I understand your pain because I'm an only child. It's tough. It's real tough. Okay. It's just you and me, and there's nothing I can do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you. So go ahead and drive me insane, baby. Run your mouth. I still wouldn't change being stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you, baby. We literally are stuck with each other. We really are. And here comes Justin Bieber with his this dude and his wife. I'm happy for my guy. Where we need to be. No, no, no. I'ma get to know you better. He looks like Jaden. Hold on. No, no, no. Why does guy look like Jaden? Is that Jaden? I think that is Jaden. If I'm not tripping. No, I'ma get to know you better. Kinda hope we're here forever. There's nobody on these streets. If you told me that the world's ending, ain't no other way that I can spend it. Steph Curry. They have a lot of celebrities in this. Might as well cancel our plans. I can stay here forever. I like this right here. This right here is a great, great song. It's a good concept, you feel me? It's a great concept, bro. I like it. So lock the door and throw out the key. Can't fight this no more. It's just you and me. And there's nothing I can do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you. So go ahead and drive me insane. Baby, run your mouth. I still want. Bro, I'm happy for Justin, bro. I'm happy for all our families that actually have pets and stuff. I have a pet, I guess you could call him. His name Max, but he, yeah, that's my geyser. But let me know if y'all have pets. What's their names in the comments if you got this far? This is a tester for y'all that be just watching it for a few seconds and just click off. So let me know in the comments, and then I'm gonna reply. Okay. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you. Whoa, baby, come take all my time. Go on, make me lose my mind. We got all that we need here. Dude, there's a lot of space in his yard. One thing I want to point out, Justin, how many acres of land is that, my guy, that you own? That's a lot. That's a lot. I'd rather do. I'm stuck with you. Goofy as hell, bro. Dude, Justin is goofy. Who Ariana? We need to see who this is. Don't be just having him wear a hoodie in this damn music video. We need to know who this boyfriend is. I need to approve. You need my approval, you feel me? Like, no disrespect, but it's like I want to make sure you Gucci, you feel me? You feel me? I know there's others that feel that way. Let me know if you know who the boyfriend is, because I don't even know. Stay home, stay safe. Respect, respect. Wait, what did it say? All the nest proceeds from the sale and streams that stuck with you will fund grants and scholarships for children of our first responders who have been impacted by COVID-19 in partnership with the first responders. That's respect. Respect. I like that. I like that. I really like that. I really like that. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed my reaction. Justin Bieber and Ariana Grande, what you guys are doing, and the whole, not only YouTube, but everybody that's involved in this. I respect it. This because all the first responders, they've been going through it, you feel me? They've been really going through it and putting their lives on the line for other people. And that's very respectable, you feel me? So, yeah, I'm happy they did this, and this was a good song. It was a good little vibe. It kind of lightened up my quarantine vibe. You know what I'm saying? My quarantine spirits, you feel me? But yeah, if it did for you guys also, let me know in the comment section. And yeah, it's me, Boy Pizzeria, guys. And I'm out, boy. And there's nothing I can do. I'm stuck with you.